Hey guys, it's PJBottomz. So I thought I'd just jump on camera and do a quick little review for you guys. I'm pretty sure you all have heard of the new Spy Kids movie coming out, whatever it's called. And they're having that new 4D thing with, like, you can smell on screen. Now, I honestly think that the movie itself is going to be an okay movie, especially for kids. You know, because, yeah. But who would really... Why would anyone really want to smell what's on screen? I mean, I don't know if the people who were making this movie really thought that out. Like, who would really want to smell what's on screen? I mean, imagine this, okay. You're sitting in a theater watching a movie with this aromascope, smell-o-vision, whatever it is thing. And you've got a giant bag of popcorn that's all buttery and yummy and oh yeah. Then there's that smell neck. Then there's that smell card I guess they're using. Then like, don't you think that would kind of ruin the popcorn? Yeah, I wouldn't pay the extra money to buy one of those things. I'd be okay with just smelling popcorn. But I seriously think it's kind of a waste of money for them to be doing this. I mean, they should just make a regular movie. And this has probably been brought up by a lot of people, including John, whose video I just watched, which is kind of why I'm on here. Didn't anyone really think that 4D would be, like, shaking and stuff, like, chairs that, like, shake and sway and move and all this stuff, like, with the action going on screen? I mean, maybe it wouldn't work for every, you know, single movie, but it would work for some, like, action movies, like, I don't know, some, maybe a Chuck Norris film, I don't know. But honestly, I think this is the worst idea I've ever heard about movies. So tell me what you think, because I think that it's pretty stupid.